Hey everyone, welcome back to Streaming Notes, and I am back with another video. And in this video, I want to talk about the latest update that I received on my Oneplus 5 phone. And yes, you're right, I received the Android Pie update. And my phone is now on 9.0.3 Android Pie. Okay, so it looks really cool, and I got a notification on the top. There's an update available. I was like, what is this update? And when I saw that this is the Android Pie update, I was like, man, let's do this. And I just hit the download option and it downloaded it pretty fast. It was around 1.5 gigabytes. Pretty big update, but I did it anyways. And it upgraded my phone to the latest Android Pie version. And once I did it, it looked kind of cool. I was checking the things out right here. And everything is, you know, the UI has changed. It's more appealing. And the icons, wow, that's amazing. But at the same time, I have also gotten into some problems. And I will talk about that in this video. And this is gonna basically be a kind of feedback video. And I also fixed some issues. And I'm gonna talk about that in this video as well. So basically, this video will be helpful. So first, I want to show you that what I received with the update. So let me go into system and go on to system updates, click on view change log, and there you go. Hotfix. So these are some of the fixes that they have done on this recent Android Pie update. So fixed connectivity issues with certain third-party apps. Okay. Improved stability for sound settings. Okay. Stability improvements for system upgrade. Okay. And then they have also made some optimizations and some fixes on the system. So, optimized sRGB display mode, optimized reading mode, fixed issue with 4G volt toggle missing, fixed random reboots when screencasting. So, these are some of the fixes and some of the optimizations they have done on the system. So, this is what I got with the Android Pie update from Oneplus. Okay, so I was very happy to do it, and once I did the update, I came back, I saw this drop down, and I was like, wow, this is amazing. And few things that I would like to show you, that I also tried this night mode and I kind of liked it. So clicking on this night mode, check it out. It brings that glowy look on the middle of the screen, and the edges are darkened a little bit, so it gives it a little, I mean, I like this look. So I like this look. And another thing that I noticed here is invert colors option. So I'm going to click on this one, and it basically changes the color. So this is black right now, but if I click on invert colors, it changes the drop down pane to white, right? So, but I don't like that. I'm back, and those are a few things that I liked. Maybe this option, night mode, was before, was there before as well, but I don't know. I have never used it. So I used it now, and it looks kind of cool. The effect that it gives to the screen is kind of cool. So I really like that. And also, if you want to, you know, increase the volume or decrease the volume, now it doesn't pop up onto the top side but to the side, you can see. So definitely improvements on the UI. It looks more appealing, and basically I was also getting bored with my phone, but now this new UI has given it that edge, and it looks kind of cool now. So coming on to the issues bar, when I clicked on the messages, I was surprised to see that my pinned messages were nowhere to be found. All the pinned messages had gone, and I did not like that, because all the pinned messages in here were important to me, but they are not here. So I have to find them first and now pin them again. So not nice. Okay. Another thing that I want to show you is that when you click on a message, it takes a hell lot of time to load it, which is not good at all. So I hope Oneplus brings up a new update to fix these issues with the messages. And another thing that has gone wrong with the Pie update is the fingerprint sensor. My thumb is not being accepted anymore on my phone. And I was like, what? So I was trying my thumb, as I always use my thumb to unlock my OnePlus 5 phone, but it is not accepting it. And if it is accepting it, it is taking a hell lot of time for the fingerprint sensor to unlock my phone with my thumb. And I'm checking my thumb, it's all right. Okay, so it has gone wrong, and OnePlus needs to fix this as soon as possible. I was able to fix it temporarily by deleting my fingerprints and re-adding the fingerprints. It kind of fixed it, but later on it again caused this issue. In case you want to try it, maybe it will be a permanent fix for you, but for me it was just a temporary fix. But in case you want to do it, go into your settings and then go on to security and lock screen, and in here there is the fingerprint option right here. So inside fingerprint, you need to delete the fingerprints that are already there and then add new fingerprints, okay? And that will that fixed the issue for me temporarily, but maybe for you it will be a permanent fix. I don't know. I hope OnePlus 5 will bring out new updates that will fix these issues. So this was a brief overview and a feedback of how and what happened on my phone when I updated to Android Pie update 9.0.3. So that's it for this video, guys, and until next time, take care of yourself. Bye bye.